U.S. Coast Guard officials say they've narrowed down their search to an area where noises are being detected. A Canadian aircraft picked up banging sounds yesterday and again earlier this morning. This afternoon, Captain Jamie Frederick says this is still a search and rescue mission. He said the five crew members on board the Titan have limited rations of food and water, though it's not clear how much.